is shaking more into fear. He turns to his whole family and he says, my life has ended here.
Sibula, omuntu wange. Sibula. Eza onatuuka.
And Esau was here.
Bible yegamba bweti.
And the Bible says,
namugwa mu bulago. Eyo Luganda
bwegamba. The Bible says Esau got into Jacob's.
Eyo Luzungu egamba. Namunywegera.
Yakobo namugwa mu kifuba.
But Esau ran to meet him and embraced him and fell on his neck.
Esau naduka mbiro nasinkana muganda we Yakobo namugwa.
And kissed him.
Namunywegera.
And they wept.
Ne bakaba bombi.
Soko simbe wakati. Lwaki Esau tatuga kasajja kano?
Why doesn't Esau actually strangle this short man?
Hey! Chiwayagare zange mbazi chibuyaga kozate. Katuge!
Strangle him.
Kekambo busikabo.
Why did he steal your inheritance?
Nekaduka.
And ran off.
Katika komiyewo.
Now here he comes.
Kanyigire wano mbirizizo nazi kutwekezi watu kepwa.
Strangle and break his ribs.
Why is
Esau not doing it?
He shook the yoke
of a grudge off his
life.
This time round, Esau did
it himself. I take
your yoke of being a murderer, lose me.
Gwe chikoligo echobuchayi, tobula muwange, vawo.
Live my life or yoke of a grudge and hatred.
Yeka.
Himself.
Esawe tuse we change ngori weka.
It is time for you to get involved.
Eyo yosura.
Where you sleep.
We change change ngori weka.
Start work on it yourself.
Gwe chintu gwe ngambie tabula mwange. Genda.
Speak to that issue to live your life and tell it to go.
Ngambie ti. Genda.
Go in the name of Jesus.
Ngori weka.
Yourself alone.
Yakobo yeunya nyo.
Jacob was so amazed.
Nga mukifo chokumutuga.
That instead of being strangled,
kissing him.
The man is instead kissing him.
Eyandi badde amutemula.
Instead of being killed,
they are both weeping.
Tubalaba mu maziga.
Muganda wange.
My brother.
Ebanga dene.
Long time.
Ebanga dene.
Long time.
Ubadiwa.
Where have you been, my brother?
Abo bunabe nkulebi nabo bani.
Who are they, these people I see with you?
Ebyo bichi.
What are those that you're coming with?
And sebo muduwa badaya gada kuwa birabo.
Jacob says your servant wanted to present this as a gift to you.
Nange mukama yanga ikawazada.
Never mind, my brother. The Lord gave me wealth of my own.
But Esau said, I have enough, my brother. I have enough, my brother.
Ninebi mala muganda wange tofayo.
Oh, you know, ngama teyeku nkumora kochintu.
Don't you think the yoke is off his life?
Techagenda.
Isn't it gone?
Techagenda.
Isn't it gone?
Nechicho chigende mulinye lya Yesu.
And may your yoke live your life in the name of Jesus. Now that is what we call salvation. People that heard Jacob's wife were so amazed because Jacob had already told them, we are going, yes. But there is a problem unsolved. And it's a family issue. I don't know how I can even make it known to you. But when I die, he will be my heir. I don't think that man can spare me. They were so surprised to see that he was saying,
my brother.
Muganda wange. Eche chigambo bali tebachisubira.
Only
a person that has dealt with his yoke can speak thus. May the Lord help us all. For all the people that we had parted ways with. People that we are no longer shaking hands with. I don't know what they did to you.
abawala abakuyiwa,
the girls that disappointed you,
gwokakasa otya nti oyo muwala yaliwo?
How do you tell that actually that girl was supposed to be your wife?
Kiki ekikutambuzanga okyawa?
Why do you go on with a grudge?
Omuwala yakuyiwa yali omu n'okyawa abawala bonna.
The girl that disappointed you was one single girl and you hated all the rest of girls.
Ogenda obakola ku olugambo.
You speak ill about all girls.
Ebyabakazi tombuli abakazi.
I don't want to know about wives, women.
Tombuli.
I don't like girls.
Awo tebaluko kabo bora.
Girls are never saved.
Tebaluko kabo abakazi bora.
They are never genuine in their salvation.
Nze kati ntunula batunuli ebwenti.
I only look at them with my eyes and I go.
Bwobanga yo kyosazeewo okukola,
if that's what you choose to do,
era bwogenda okufa,
that's how you will die a bachelor.
Abakazi tebatunulako batunule,
you look at girls,
omuwasiza ddala n'omutwala.
You don't look at girls but you marry them.
Naye munda nga mulimu obukyayi,
but inside there is hatred.
Olw'okubanga waliwo eyakuyiwa,
because someone disappointed you, chucked you sometime,
omusumba n'akubuuza nti banga ki?
The pastor asked you, when was that?
Myaka nga musanvu egiyise.
About 7 years ago I was disappointed.
Emyaka musanvu egiyise.
7 solid years have passed.
Era amaaso go tegalabangayo mulala.
Your eyes have not identified another. Don't you see?
Nisaba katonda mulinya ya Yesu chikutuke.
I pray that it shall be broken in the name of Jesus.
Echikoligo chikutuko kuva kumulago bwo.
May the yoke be broken off your neck in the name of Jesus.
Kugambye,
I tell you,
waliyo okutebwa.
The first mode of being released.
Echo katonda nga yachikoze buterevu.
The divine release by God himself.
Waliwo okutebwa.
There is release mode number 2.
Nga muntu mulala yakukozeemu omulimu.
Another person doing a job in you.
Ne wabeerawo okutebwa kuno.
And then there is this third mode of release.
Kuno okulinga okwezawo.
One that involved Esau.
Nga oko gwe wenyini gwe bwekolamu omulimu.
This mode is for you to work out your solution.
Era ekyo nze kye nkusabira Katonda akuwa amaanyi.
And that's why I pray for you the strength from God.
Buli ekitasaana kubeera mu nyumba yo kiveemu mu linnya lya Yesu.
That doesn't deserve to be in your house shall leave in the name of Jesus.
Buli ekitasaana kubeera mu kisenge ekyo kiveemu mu linnya lya Yesu.
Anything that is not supposed to be in your house may it go in Jesus' name.
Omukazi yasisinkana Yesu ku luzzi
e
Samaria.
Met Jesus at the well in Samaria.
Tolina w'osoma nti Yesu n'agenda mu kisenge ky'omukazi oli malaaya n'ajjayo omusajja yali yeebase mu buliri.
It's not written anywhere where Jesus went to this woman's room and evicted a man from her bed. No way.
Yamugamba bugambi nti ekyo yogedde kituufu.
Jesus told the woman, you've actually spoken right.
Kasokedde olimba olwaleero otandise okwogera amazima.
You've always lied, but today you've told the single truth.
Walina aba?
You had 5 men.
Ne gw'olese mu buliri naye si bano.
And actually the one you left back home is not your true.
Ne tetulaba Yesu ng'agenda okumusikambulayo.
But we don't see Jesus going to pull out this man.
Kisajja gw'okola ki mu buliri bwo?
What are you doing in this woman's bed, man?
Echo kiri mu ki? Echo kikwata ku mukyalo ono.
That concerns this woman.
Bw'oba osisinkanye Yesu,
if you have an encounter with Jesus,
akugambye ebintu byonna,
and he tells you everything,
by'otolabangako,
things you've never
seen, kaakati ddayo ogambe kisajja kiri ndi kisajja gwe out.
Go back to your room and chase this foolish man.
Mbaleemu bbiri out.
At the count of 3, say out.
Mbaleemu bbiri out. Echo bwono olinda malayika je.
When you wait for the angel to come and solve that,
tajja kujja.
He will not come.
Ate bwono osaba nnyo malayika n'omwesibaka je.
And if you cling to an angel so much,
ojja kusibira Luzira.
You will end up in Luzira.
Otya.
How?
Kubanga malayika ajja kujja kisajja akitte akittire mu buliri bwo.
Because the angel will come and kill the man in your bed.
Yaddeyo mu ggulu.
And he will go back to heaven.
Bukedda je.
And all the media houses will come to your door. All the media houses will come at your
door. Omulokole yasse muganze we.
A believer killed his fiance, her fiance.
Bikoye. Ate omanyi kati gwe tokola bulungi mawulire ng'oli weka.
You cannot make news if you are alone.
Omulokole wa Bugembe bamukute.
A believer that goes to Pastor Bugembe's church has been caught, arrested.
Amawulire gavayo buki
obulungi. That's how news can sell.
Tuyambe.
Our servers.
Gendo beko chokora.
Spare us, go and work out a solution.
Situka ku bigere byo tukunkumure. Kunkumura, kunkumura. Kunkumura.
Shake it yourself.
Ura mashata karamahasha. Kunkumura.
Shake it yourself.
Kunkumura.
Shake it.
Echikori goji kunkumure.
Shake the yoke yourself.
Echiri eka kunkumura.
Shake that yoke at home.
Munyuma yo kunkumura.
Shake that yoke from your
home. Mubana bo kunkumura.
Shake that yoke from your
home. Mumirimu yo kunkumura.
Shake that yoke from your
home. Wachimanyi.
You know it.
Ura mashata kunkumura kunkumura. Shira mama riyara mashikaro rarama. Ura mama marabini yara mashitoro boza karama. Kunkumura kunkumura. Echiri mu bufumbo bwo kunkumura. Echiri mu misomo jo kunkumura. Kunkumura chikute.
Shake it.
Kunkumura chikute.
Shake it and it will go.
Weyigirize.
Learn it yourself.
Weyigirize.
Teach it yourself.
Ngoriye wuwo.
Back home.
Ngori mu nyumba yo.
In your room.
Yimuse devozi yo.
Lift your voice.
Wo kunkumure.
And shake it off.
Echikodi go chikunkumuke.
That yoke shall be
shaken. Muri ya Yesu.
In the name of
Jesus. Shirama kataka yiri ya moshanda. Ura mama maribi ya romoshe teke tere rarabini yorobo. Raha shataka ya ribi na rama mushiti ya ndaraba. Yamba abantubo mukama yamba abantubo. Beyi girizo kukumule chikoni gombula uobu awe.
Katonda kuwabu yinza, katonda kusmulule, katonda kuwechi saa. Ome mtukufu atubele, totia, totia. Gambo kama mnju yange wali yobu enzi, mnyumba yange wali yokuwaka, mnyumba yange wali yopornography, mnyumba yange nekutulako. Emizemi bijo na, nekutulako. Wanike mikono maso katonda, nekutulako. Omutimo omuzito, yatula, yatula, yatula. Ama futa wegali. Totambula wanika mikono mulokole.
Raise up your hands.
Wanika mikono.
Raise up your hands.
Nekutula kendwa de.
Shake up diseases.
Nekutula kebisidani.
Shake up misfortune.
Nekutula kama banja.
Shake off debt.
Nekutula kebisidani.
Shake off misfortune.
Nekutula kobwenzi.
Shake off adultery.
Jigirizo kulokoka.
Teach me to be saved.
Wekutule kenda chiko inanga satu.
Shake off everything.
Muri nyarya Yesu mana katonda.
In the name of Jesus, son of the
Lord. Jebili pa amanyi.
Give me strength.
Okugoba ebitaina kuba munju ya.
Yes, whatever that.
Opamani,
give me strength, O God.
Okugaba bitaina kuba munju ya.
Take whatever doesn't have to be.
Opamani,
give me strength.
Okuangula obusungu.
To defeat anger.
Okuangula amaba. Okuonya mutima.
To heal my heart.
Okusonyiwa abanyiza.
To forgive those who hurt.
Wali wasumulwa lero.
Being set free.
Wanika mikono nga katonda mura.
Raise up your hand.
Wanika mikono eri katonda mura.
Raise up your hand to the Almighty God.
Pamani okusonyiwa.
Give me strength to forgive.
Pamani wangula.
To overcome.
Katitani kokogera.
Begin to speak.
Fuluma, fuluma. Omwenge gunta.
Alcohol leaves
me. Oku obwenzi bukuta.
Adultery fornication
leaves me. Obusungu bukuta.
Everything leaves you.
Endwade zikuta.
Diseases leave you.
Amalala gakuta.
Pride leaves you.
Osonyi walero.
You forgive tonight.
Osonyi walero.
You forgive.
When you came to Connecticut, Katonda ina amani.
Raise up your hands to the powerful God.
Omwenge gwakulemerako.
Alcohol that has stuck on you.
Oguona lero.
When you came to raise up those hands.
Gamba Yesu.
Say Jesus.
Muyite ngabatimayo gamba Yesu.
Call him Jesus.
Upona lero.
I get healed today.
Give
me strength to forgive.
Give
me power to forgive.
Ponya.
Heal me, O God.
Ngwa mikono jo Yesu.
I fall in your hands, Jesus.
Ngwa mikono jo Yesu.
I fall in your hands.
Ponya idwate.
Heal me of every disease.
Ponya mizamibi.
Heal me from habits.
Ponya.
Heal me, O God.
Nyamba zamani.
Dress me with the power.
Nyamba zamani.
Give me strength.
Okuona busungu.
To be healed from
the okuona wezi.
To heal from adultery.
Okuona buja.
To be set free from jealousy.
Okusonyiwa.
To forgive.
Usumulula.
Release me.
Kujegereza sitani.
From the chains of the enemy.
Ponya obwafu.
Heal me from poverty.
Ponya mabanja.
Heal me from death.
Ponya endwade.
Heal me from diseases.
Ponya obuhuru.
Heal me from bachelorhood.
Ponya.
Heal me, O God.
Omutima omubi.
From a bad heart.
Wanike mikono.
Raise up those hands.
Bible yegamba.
The Bible says.
Ezekiel 36:2.
2026, God will give me a brand new heart and a brand new soul.
Ezekiel 36:26, the Lord will take away a stone like heart and he will give you a soft heart and he will give you a new heart and a new spirit. Somebody breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in.
Yingiza omukka.
Namu abali ku TV, namu abali ewaka, namu abali ku YouTube, namu abali ku social media, ku Facebook. Breathe out. Breathe in. A new spirit. And breathe out. Breathe in. A new spirit. A new heart. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out.
Ask for a release.
Kama kuwama nyaga goba ya biyodino goba. Kama kuwama nyaga kujia kumize. Kama kuwama nyoku sonyi wa.
To forgive.
Kama kuwama nyaku wa mutima mpya. Nememe mpya. Oli mikono jomu sao.
You are in the hands of the doctor.
Oli mikono jomu sao.
You are in the hands of the doctor.
Obula mbobu terera.
Your life is being fixed.
Ukama kujia kwa mutima uguzitowa.
God takes a heavy heart from
kama
you.
Kama kujia kwa mutima uguzitowa.
He take a heavy heart out of you.
Akuwe meme mpya.
And give you a new soul.
Owana imizamibi.
You're healed from bad habits.
Owana.
You're healed.
Owana.
You're healed.
Owana.
You're fixed.
Oh,
you're being healed.
Oh,
you're being healed. You foul spirits, leave that person.
Toko wa muzayo na chikantono. Wanike mikono.
Raise your hands, don't get tired.
Apostle agambye.
The apostle has said.
Tiechibi chote nenyeza.
Unrepented sin.
Era chisigara chikulina kama.
Has power over you.
Gamba yes.
Say Jesus.
On Sunday way.
Forgive me.
Obu logo, obu samize, obu enzi, obu tasonywa.
Unforgiveness.
Aba sumba mjemu sabida abantu.
Something happened and now shagala tambula. I know he touched me and made me whole. He touched me. Jesus is touching me. And oh, the joy that floods my house. Something is happening, and now you will know that Jesus can touch you now. He's setting you free. He is touching you now. Jesus is setting you free. And oh, the joy. You can anoint them, Pastor. Jesus is touching you now. He's setting you free. Lift your hands. He's touching you now. Orasanda rebokoromos. And oh, the joy that will flood your house. Oh, hallelujah. Something is happening. And now you will know Jesus is touching you now. He's setting you free. Lekana nyogamba mvayo. He's touching you now. Okuverye mabege wa semba. Zinenaku musambwe zibulayo. Wali wa muntu atagenda kudayo muchibi. Wali wa atagenda kudayo mukamera. Wali wa atagenda kudayo mubungu. Gorole mikone liyo muwalono. Yocha.
Fire!
Yocha!
Fire now!
Yocha!
Fire!
He's touching you now. Bring her here.
kwate wakuruma omukono gureke mubanga.
Touch where you feel the pain, raise one hand.
And all the joy that floods your house. Something is happening, and now